Hello friends, this is Thibu. Welcome to my channel, Deez Tech. If you are a computer or laptop user, your devices are likely to encounter many problems in different situations. My channel helps you to find many ways to solve these kind of problems yourself. So if you are not one of my subscriber, definitely don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon if you want update notification from this channel. Okay. Let's move on today's subject. I am going to show you a problem that occurs while installing Windows 10 operating system on our computer. This error can occur when selecting an install drive after the first stage of Windows 10 installation. If the partition you have selected here is a local disk of a drive, the solution to this need to be done very careful. Other than that, if you are using a hard drive or SSD completely for Windows 10, then the solution can be done very fast and simple. Let me make it more clear. Here you can see all partitions of the drive that connected to the computer. If operating system is installed on a partition, commonly known as C drive of a hard disk, then the fixes only need to apply on that particular partition. And it's essential to install Windows 10 without damaging other partitions. For that, you need to do this procedure more carefully. Okay, let's start the procedure. Use your computer keyboard and enter the command prompt option. Hold the shift key and press F10 key. Okay, now type disk part and hit the enter key. And now type the list disk. As you can see here, two disks are connected on my computer and the disk 0 is my main hard drive. Also, it has multiple partitions with C drive. To fix the installation trouble, I need to locate the specified partition from the drive. So next I am going to type select disk 0. If you want to use the entire hard drive space for the Windows 10 operating system, then from this point you can type the clean command and press enter key. After that, you can close this command window and proceed to install Windows 10. Otherwise, you need to follow the tutorial. Next command is type list volume. It will show all system partitions. Since this video shows an example of this procedure, here I'm selecting a different partition instead of the C drive. But in your case, you have to select the right volume partition that you want to fix. Okay. And here I am typing select volume 8. As per the above volume list, it should be volume 2 if I choose C drive in my case. By the way, I just want to show you with volume partition 8. Okay. Once the volume partition is selected, type the clean command. Okay. And now type create part PRI. And next command is active. And now we are going to format the partition. Type format fs is equal to ntfs. Label is equal to, type a name for the drive. If it is C drive, type the local disk C. Okay. Space quick. And now press the enter key. And it takes some time to get formatted. Now type assign letter is equal to driver letter. If it is C drive, type C. Okay. Finally exit, close the CMD. Now try to refresh the drive section. It will allow you to select and install without any problem. Hope it will gonna work for you. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And again, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.